We've gotten approval from the university to open the AU Gastrointestinal Research Center. And we're very excited about it. It's a collaborative effort between the Department of Kinesiology and Vet Med and others we're hoping that may join us. It gives us an opportunity to look at a lot of the health and the disease issues that are related to the gut. We deal quite a bit with hydration issues that we may see in healthy and disease state or sports. All of that has to be absorbed through the stomach. Additionally, absorption, when we talk about fuel and the various issues of what nutrition we eat, that has to deal with both growth and development, but it also has a very important role as far as medications and our absorption of medications. So when we do take these medications, how helpful or what ability do we have in order to put those into our system? And then it's also important to understand that the gut is the largest immune response. And so it handles a lot of the stress and the stresses that can be related to various different stressors, sleep disorders or various stress issues related to that. And so we have a really good opportunity, both from a nutrition point of view, probiotic or supplement point of view, to really look at medical care, whether it be related to pre-treatment, preventative medicine, treatment while we're talking about it right there, or recovery.
I hope that our work will help to elaborate some approaches to some schemes of treatment with this bacteria to prevent these stressors or treat if it is possible or if it is needed. And in the future, I hope that we will present new probiotic preparation, new probiotic, which can be used not only for athletes, but for all people who need it.
It's ironically, our feeling of well-being and health and energy sits in our guts. And there are special structures in gut, in intestinal walls, which has special function. There are special cells, and their structures and their functions determine our well-being. And as Dr. Sorokulova just told us, there are some special interaction between these structures, intestinal structures, and bacteria play important role in our well-being, in our energy, in our endurance, and in many other functions of our system. What we can do, we can use our microscopic system to analyze and see these structures which cannot be seen other ways. In our microscopic system, you can see real life and very vivid interaction of bacteria and intestinal walls and cells and structure there. And this is probably will be our contribution to understand the mechanism of interaction of bacteria with intestinal cells, to understand the mechanism of well-being.
I think the really positive portion about this center is there's good opportunity, not only with Vet Med and kinesiology, but anyone else that wants to get involved with this gut research and the various problems that are related or at least maybe initiated by the gut dysfunctions.